Hi children, today we are going to learn 8th standard algebra exercise 3.8. Fill in the blanks, Roman letter 1. Your first question, x axis and y axis intersect at. Here this is the x axis and the y axis. They will intersect at, they will come and meet together at this place that we call it as origin. Otherwise, we can write it as 0, 0. The coordinates of the points in the third quadrant always. So, look at the third quadrant. Plus plus first quadrant, minus plus second quadrant, minus minus third quadrant, plus minus fourth quadrant. So, the third quadrant, both the values are negative. So, the values will be always negative. 0, 5 point lie on dash axis. 0, -5. 0 is here. -5 is here. So 0, -5. It lies on y axis. Since the value of x is 0, y the value is there, it lies on y axis. So your answer is y axis. The x coordinate is always dash on the y axis. The x coordinate in the y axis, it will be always 0. Just now we have seen 0, -5. If it is y axis, x axis will be 0. If x axis have value and y axis 0 means x will be 0. So the answer is 0 on the y axis. Dash coordinates are the same for a line parallel to y axis. So the x coordinates value will be always same for the line parallel to y axis. So the x coordinate point, this point will be parallel to the y axis always. Next is your, say true or false. -10, -20 lie in the second quadrant. So we know that -10, -20 means minus plus lie on the second quadrant. So your answer is true. -9, 0 lie on the x axis. So y value is 0, x value have a number, so it lie on the x axis. So this is true. Next, the coordinate of the origin are 1, 1, false. The coordinates of the origin are 0, 0. A third question, find the quadrant without plotting the points on the graph sheet. So without plotting, we have to tell whether the points are in which quadrant. So, already we know this is first quadrant, second, third, fourth, plus plus, minus plus, minus minus, plus minus. So, this number is positive, negative. So, positive, negative. So, it is fourth quadrant. 5, 7. So, 5, 7 plus plus. So, it is first quadrant. 2, 0. You have the value in the x-axis. So, it lie on the x-axis. -3, -5, negative value, -. So it lie in the third quadrant. 4, -3, plus minus, that is fourth quadrant. Next is -7, 2, minus plus. So second quadrant. -8, 0. So x-axis we have the value, y-axis is 0. If it is like this, we have to write x-axis. It lie on the x-axis. 0, 10. X value is 0. Y you have the number. So it lie on the y-axis. -9, 50. Minus plus. So this is second quadrant. Thank you, children.